I get it.
All right.
Yeah.
Who is it?
It's a mannequin.
What?
No, look.
It is a mannequin. It's a free mannequin.
Oh, yeah. What do you want to do with this thing?
Oh, man. I got it. What the crap, man?
Well, oh man, it's 6 a.m.
Yeah, and that wasn't funny.
What wasn't funny?
The mannequin.
What about the mannequin?
You mean you don't know?
It's 6 a.m.
It was in my room.
Okay. Wait, what?
When I woke up, it was just standing there, just like hovering over me.
Oh, dude!
See?
Jeez. Thanks. Oh, dude, I thought having a free mannequin was gonna be awesome.
I know, me too, but I think it's really starting to creep me out, man.
Yeah.
So what are we gonna do?
Dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
Such a pimp!
She was so hot! How do you do it? Mannequin? What's the matter?
Where are you going?
Mannequin, wait! Hey, you left us a note. Well, what does it say?
It says he's leaving, and he's not coming back.
What? Why?
It says that all we ever needed to be happy was each other.